Hi guys, I'm Nasty McRib, and this is the Whisper Challenge. For you guys who don't know what the Whisper Challenge is, basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to whisper to him, and right now they all have headphones in and can't hear me. So I'm going to whisper something to them, like a saying, and they're going to try and interpret or read my lips to figure out what I was saying. Just so everyone knows, my brother, his wife, and my wife in the back. So we're gonna have a good time.
I should do that later.
I scratch my hairy vagina.
I think we need to do a practice round.
I saw that I scratched my armpits real hard. That's what I'm trying to put two and two together.
After I whisper it to you and you say like, okay, I got it. Why did you just look that?
You got cheesy nachos that I would love to eat.
What?
Cheesy nachos that I would love to eat.
All I saw was don't, but don't trust doctors with your balls.
One more time.
I have diplomatic immunity, so you can't sue. I have diplomatic immunity, so you can't sue.
I have macaroni that I need to give to somebody.
I have poopy in my face.
You're not supposed to yell, Emma.
I have poopy in my pants because I haven't showered in a few days. I have poopy in my pants because I haven't showered in a few days.
Okay. What I got was, I have poop in my pants because I have a vagina.
That is not what I said.
What did you say?
I have shit.
You have shit.
No, I don't remember what I said. I had poopy in my pants because I haven't showered something.
Oh.
What did you say?
I said I have macaroni that I need to give to somebody.
What did you say?
I said I have diplomatic immunity, so you can't sue. Oh.
Diplomatic immunity kind of sounds like macaroni. Only blonde cheerleader Batman.
Hold them and let me talk to my baby.
I took pizza sauce and covered my baby.
All right. I heard, or what I read was, you gotta see this shit I got, it'll blow your mind.
That is so not what I said.
What I said was, I took the pizza sauce and covered my baby. Okay, so what did you say? You don't even remember. Shay, what did you say?
Holy blonde cheerleader Batman.
Holy blonde cheerleader Batman. Holy blonde cheerleaders Batman.
Purple elephants like to watch movies. Purple elephants like to watch movies. Purple elephants like to watch movies.
Poop in the macaroni because God said so. Poop in the macaroni because God said so.
Poop. Because it's the shit you gotta do at work, because you can't do it at home. Poop. It's the shit you gotta do at work, because you can't do it at home.
Had something to do with hope. I heard poop and something hope, and I was like, okay.
Purple elephants like to watch movies.
Oh, I said... I pooped in the macaroni because God said so.
I said, poop. It's the shit you gotta do at home. Or you gotta do at work because you can't do it at home.
The cat plays with balls. The cat plays with balls.
Your hat, that shit is on fire. You better put it out.
Your hat is on fire?
Okay. My karate chop is on fire.
Your karate chop is on fire? What did you say?
To her?
Yeah.
I said, your hat, that shit is on fire. You better put it out.
Oh, see, I got the fire part.
At least you got the fire part. That's close. You had fire too, but karate chop? Blazing fast karate chop.
What did you say?
What I said was the cat plays with balls.
Oh, wow.
Okay, guys, let's go.
I got an ad. Give me a second.
Oh, it's my turn?
No, I said give me a second.
Commercial? What?
Ad.
Oh.
Syria has me in a bind.
I slept with a cat because the lights were on. I slept with a cat because the lights were on.
So, what I saw was, I sleep with cats because they purr.
Do the birthday jiggle. Do the birthday jiggle. Do the birthday jiggle.
Okay, so what are you doing over there?
What are you doing tonight?
That was pretty close.
Wait, am I supposed to say to her?
Yeah.
No, wait, yeah. No.
Or am I supposed to say, yeah.
Yeah, say what you heard from him to her.
Oh, well, she was the one who started it, didn't she?
Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing, Shayna? That's what I heard.
Everyone got the... Oh, wait, I don't know. What was the original?
Do the birthday jiggle.
Do the... I was nowhere. Now, how did I get... What are you doing over there?
Oh. I saw, what are you doing, Shayna?
I saw, what are you doing tonight?
Oh.
All right, guys. Well, that's the Whisper Challenge. If you liked it, go ahead and shoot us a subscribe or a comment down below on...